Miss Monia. Today I'm going to show you how to make dish soap sealing putty. First, we need some cornstarch, dish soap, and a spoon for mixing. Let's get started. Combine 4 spoons of cornstarch. 1, 2, 3, and 4 with 3 spoons of dish soap. I'm gonna add 3 spoons of dish soap. 1, 2, and 3. Mix the 2 ingredients together. Mix, mix, mix. It's a little bit sticky than I like it, so I'm just gonna add a little bit of cornstarch. If you like to firm it up, just add some cornstarch. If you like it less firm, just add some dish soap. It's so pretty. I'm gonna use my hand now. Mixing. It's so pretty. I love it that it smells so good. It doesn't have any dyes in it, so I'm not stained anywhere. It's pretty awesome. You can try this at home. Thank you for watching.